Hello students, how are you? I hope all of you will be fine. So today we are going to learn about our NCERT book class 4 subject math chapter 3 a trip to Bhopal page number 30. If you have not seen the previous video of this chapter, then you should go in description and follow the link. You can see here, this is the page number 30 of your book and the topic is lunch time. So let's start this video. The children are hungry by this time, so they take out their lunch packs. In previous video, you saw Bhimbetka and their cave and cave paintings. After this, all children and teachers traveling on. Now, this time is lunch time because all children are hungry. So, they take out their lunch box. In lunch box, they have biscuits, oranges, and bananas are also distributed in all the buses. And each child is to be given one orange, one banana, and five biscuits. Remember this, each child is to be given one orange for each child, one banana for each child, and five biscuits for each child. And all the children take orange and biscuits. But 38 children do not take bananas. It means all children takes orange biscuits, but 38 children do not take bananas. It means rest of 38 children. It means all children except these 38 children take bananas. Once again, remember this, all children take orange, biscuit, and bananas, but 38 children do not take bananas. Now, here given is a question, how many orange, biscuits, and bananas are distributed? Now, you can see here, first of all, find out total number of children in the buses. So, total number of children, are 210. Now, you know that each child is to be given one orange. It means number of orange. Now you can see here number of orange distributed equal to total children 210 and each children take one orange. So we should multiply by 1. So total orange 210 orange. Now number of banana bananas are distributed are distributed equal to, you can write here R. Total children 210 multiply by 1, because each child takes one banana, so we will get total bananas 110. But here is a condition, that is 38 children do not take bananas. So total bananas are distributed . You can see here 38 children do not take the bananas. If every child take banana, then total distributed bananas equal to 210. But 38 students do not take banana. It means 38 bananas are not distributed. So we should subtract 38 in 210. Now we will get 172 bananas. And number of total biscuits which are distributed equal to total children are 210 and each child has take 5 biscuits. Now we will get, after multiply by 5, 0, 5, 1050. So total biscuits are 1050. You can see here complete and note down it. After this, Manjeet and Bhanu quickly finished their lunch and start asking puzzles to pass the time. You can see here, after finishing, Manjeet and Bhanu start to ask puzzles to time pass. Manjeet, tell me the number which is exactly between 100 and 150. Bhanu, try to give the answer. First think 120, no, 130, no, it is 125. So you can see here, the answer of this puzzle is 125. Now Manjeet give the reply, right, okay, you ask now. And Manjeet says that, okay, this is right, and now you can ask. Other children join in. Everyone is asking puzzling questions. After all children join them. Now you can see here, there are 3 puzzles, A, B, C, and 2 puzzles are here, D, E. These 2 puzzles we will solve in next video. First of all, we solve these three puzzles A, B, C. First of these puzzles is A. That is says, I gave four toffees each to four of my friends. Remember this, four toffees for each four friends, and three toffees are left with me. So how many toffees did I have? So you can think about it and try to solve this. Now you can see here a first puzzle. Total number of toffees equal to number of friends multiply number of toffees plus left toffees. Are you understand? Let me try. First of all, you can see here four toffees for each four friends. It means four toffees for first friend, four toffees for next friend, and four toffees for next third friend, and four toffees for next fourth friend. You can think this is you. And there are four friends. First, second, third, and fourth. First friend, second friend, third friend, and fourth friend. And each friend has four toffees. So, four, 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 and four. After this, three toffees are left. Now, you can see here total toffees of friends. Four, 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 four. It means four multiply by 4. You can see here 4 friends, number of toffees. You can see here number of friends, yani 4 friends, number of toffees 4. So 4 multiply by 4, we will get 16. So you can see here 4 multiply by 4, we will get 16. And the rest 3 toffees we can add here. Now total toffees are 19. Now you can see here 16 plus left 3 toffees equal to 16 plus 3 equal to 19 toffees. So total toffees are 19 toffees. And next puzzle is B. What numbers can you make using 3, 5 and 7? You can make 3, 5, 7 and 5, 3, 7. What others? So you can think about it and try to write these by using 3, 5 and 7. Now you can see here the answer of this puzzle. Puzzle number B. We can take other numbers by using 3, 5 and 7. That's 3, 7, 5. 573, 735, and 753. And next puzzle is C. A number becomes double if it is increased by 8. What is the number? You can think about it and try to solve yourself. If you are unable to solve this, so you can see here the answer of puzzle C, that is the number will be 8, because 8 plus 8 equal to 16. That is double of 8. So the answer of this puzzle is 8. Now this page is completed, and rest two puzzle D and E we will solve in next video of this chapter. So if you have any doubt, then you should comment in comment section. And this time to say thank you for watching and have a nice day.